SCAD stands for spontaneous coronary artery dissection, and it means there's a tearing in the walls of the arteries that bring blood to the heart muscle. In recent studies, it seems to affect more than 90% women compared to men. It's a disease that is not well known, but the causes can include certain types of artery problems, such as fibromuscular dysplasia and other connective tissue disorders, as well as being peri or postpartum, and then other things such as emotional stress or extreme physical exertion. The main signs and symptoms are presenting with a heart attack, and those signs are chest pain, trouble breathing, any type of discomfort in the chest. People may feel lightheaded or dizzy or sweaty. And if you happen to have a predisposing disease of the blood vessels, then definitely have a low threshold to getting help. The initial treatment for SCAD is very similar to the initial treatment for a regular heart attack. It usually involves certain blood thinning medicines, aspirin, certain medicines that control blood pressure, beta blockers. For most people with SCAD, they will need to undergo a cardiac catheterization to make the diagnosis. And then, depending on the findings there, they may or may not need invasive treatment like stenting or bypass surgery. It is very common after the initial phase that the arteries themselves can heal with just standard therapy without the need for heart surgery and stenting. If you have symptoms that are mimicking a heart attack, specifically chest pain, take them seriously and alert your doctor or go to the emergency department for further evaluation.